All the roads lead to Oktabraskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here. Kill you to save the metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire!
They knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Thank you. Mr. Yarding Soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Shit!
Enemy here! I'm gonna pay you big!
One of ours is down!
Bandages! Bandages! Gotta get bandages!
Incendiary!
Hell!
Oh, I'm going to...
Hello, sir!
Hey, you, Catlin! Select! You are surrounded! You're gonna pay, you pig!
Get the rich grenade! Let the bastard march! There's the answer! You're not getting away!
Like a bitch!
I've got it!
Gone.
The operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the broad?
Lesnitsky's daughter says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what other negotiations they're having.
Thank you.
There's a company making shit. We're through. He isn't going anywhere. We're going to find him. All right, comrades. Let's move on.
You!
Intruder!
Adam, stand still, or I sleep her drop. So, you...
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get caught, Savaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
No masks.
We need two masks.
ship, now!
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.